How's it going, everyone? My name is Zombie Peter, and welcome to The House, a game by Myst Studios, which has this to say about its story. Play is a man who wanted to clear his head and escape from everyday stress. So he rented a house in the nature, but soon he realizes what mistake he made. There is something living in the house that is not friendly. Escape in any way you can.
All right.
This game was inspired by Vanish, so let's get right into it.
Press start. Or press space to start.
And we got a scene. So this is us driving to our new house in the nature. Myst Studios presents.
Oh, what?
Day one.
Oh, there's days to this? I know absolutely nothing about this game, so this should be fun.
Finally, I have some peace. I have rented this house so I could escape from work and my family. They were driving me crazy. I knew renting this house was a good idea. Although it is kind of creepy. But I'll get used to it, I hope. Apparently some old couple lived here, but they moved out and put a really good price on it, so I guess I was kind of lucky.
Okay, so they have some guy reading the words for me. Hello, so I don't need to read it myself. Okay, we were asleep, and someone said, "Do you know what time it is? It's 3 a.m. Can I move? I can't move. Oh, but I have a flashlight. I can't move or look around. Oh, there we go. Okay. I can look around. Okay, move. Move. Get out of bed. Get out of bed. Oh, wow. There's a battery drain on it. Okay. Oh. So, do I have to fight something off from my bed? I know you want to get in bed and cuddle with me, but no. No. Fight you. Oh. I don't see anything. I just hear things so far. And the light went out. Whoop. Oh, fuck! Okay. Day two. That was it? Okay. Day two. Now, is he gonna read again?
Last night was really weird. I heard someone knocking on my door, but I figured it must be the wind.
Yes, the wind knocks on my door all the time.
I have to buy a new one, I guess. For some reason, there is no phone or internet service today. Wind probably knocked some telephone poles. I hope it gets fixed.
No Wi-Fi. Dun-dun-dun.
Okay, now what? Now do we get to... What? We're back in bed again? Oh, come on.
What is that?
What is what? What? Oh, where's the teddy bear's face? Oh, ooh. Oh, no. Stay back. I'll fight you. I know kung fu. No. Ah, ooh. Ah, oh. Ooh. Yeah, hello. Hi.
Someone there?
Hello. Yep. Hello. Yep. No. I'm not turning my flashlight off. Fuck you. You're gonna have to come at me, bruh. Come, good job. I'll fight you. I'll win. I'm not scared. Oh! Ooh. Is that just a distraction? No, that was not a distraction. Oh! No. What the fuck? What the... Okay, day three. Does it just do this over and over again? Yes, write about in your journal rather than get the fuck out of this house.
There was something weird going on. Last night, I had a nightmare and some creature attacked me. But when I woke up, the blood was still on the window and on the floor. I don't know. I think I might not be alone here. Luckily, electricity is back, but the phone service is still gone. If something like this happens this night, I'm leaving.
Alright. If it happens twice in a row, that's okay, but three times, that's where I draw the line. Okay, now... Now what? Oh, we're out of bed. And we have legs. Oh, look at my beautiful legs. So we can move. Now what do we... Press E to interact. What did we just did? Oh. What the hell was that? Why is my cactus glowing? Oh! Press E to enter. I'm pressing E. Oh, okay. So, what do we do now? Do we fight you? Whoa. Okay, what are we supposed to do? Oh! Oh! Oh, go down. Yeah, sure, I'll go down here. Oh! Sorry, it's just there's... What? My battery seems to drain pretty fast, so I really don't want to run out. Oh, okay. Oh! So we got tunnels. At least there's lights down here. And we can sprint. Help! Haha, it's Ooh. More light. Get in the light. Okay. Oh. Oh, yay. Eeny, meeny, miny, that way. Fuck it. We got... Oh, now we got more tunnels? Okay, so this is gonna be a whole bunch of tunnels, isn't it? Okay, so we'll go nothing but left first. And we'll, like, work our way over slowly. Oh, so... Slowly? I don't like this. I'm being very quiet because that thing sounds like it's changing volume, so I really don't want it to surprise me. Okay, so we... And another left. So that was, what? A left, and then a straight, and then a left. We need to remember this. Okay. We found a brick room? What is... Well, where's... Stay next to the wall.
Hello, everybody. Huh. My name is Markiplier.
Hello, everybody. My name is Markiplier. Yes, Markiplier. Well, you gotta look at the mustaches because I'm Markiplier. So I'm guessing that they said there were Easter eggs in here. Okay, how do I redo my battery? Flashlight, change. R to reload. Okay. Oh. Why are you so red? Why is my screen red? Okay. So we found an Easter egg. It was Markiplier. I think that's pretty cool. Oh. Wait, are you just like? Do you just like? Oh. Okay, so they patrol, I guess? Or does it just wander around randomly? Is that it? Is it just that one? Are there more? Okay, we found another room. What's this one? Don't
jump. Happy to party, Felix! My name is Jacksepticeye!
God damn it. It's gonna do this for every single one, is it? My name is Jacksepticeye. I can't do it. I'm not trying to make fun of them. You know, they're both really cool dudes. I just think it's really neat how they put in neat little Easter eggs for them. But like, is that it for the Easter eggs? Just scaring the crap out of me with their intros? Oh, I'm gonna run out of batteries, and I'm gonna die. Oh, here we go. Yes, we found a thing. Open. Oh shit. Yeah. Fuck. So that's the place we need to go. So there was a left, a straight, a left, and then a right. Because we checked out the Mark's tunnel thing, and then it was Jack's room, and then... Ooh. Yes? God, I'm gonna run out of batteries. Oh, run to the light. Oh, we're sprinting for it. How long can we sprint? I just don't want to make sure I'm missing any tunnels. Oh God, we got another one? God. Fine. Got almost no. Oh, nope. We are out of batteries. Can we find more? Are there more batteries? Fuck. We're so boned. Okay. Let's just run through here until we die, I guess. Because I can't see any. Oh, we can. We can. Ah! Oh, no! Oh, fuck. You are dead. Okay. So, the name of the game is Save Your Flashlight. This is going to take forever, isn't it? So, I'm probably just going to do a supercut of me dying a billion times and running out of flashlight. I'm not scared. I'm brave. And not scared. Where the fuck am I? Oh, fuck! No! I didn't even get to use all my... Oh, shit. Oh, batteries ran out, but here's the wall. Okay, here's the wall. We're gonna go real close, and nothing bad's gonna happen. Fuck! Batteries ran out. Son of a bitch. Fuck. And that's a ghost. Right there, that's a ghost. Oh, getting really tired of this. God damn it, our batteries ran out. Ah, fuck you. Nope. Ah, fuck! Ah, ran out again. Okay, where was that? There was a turn. There was a turn somewhere. Where is the turn? Where is it? Where'd it go? Hello? So there seems to be... Ah, fuck. Oh, no. There seems to be like two or three of these assholes patrolling. Oh, and that's it. We're gonna die because our batteries ran out again. And now we're gonna have to creep along the walls until someone gets us. Great, our batteries ran out again. Awesome, this is so fun. Please kill us, ghost. Oh, stop. And we're dead. Again. A dead end. Oh, a dead end. Oh, and you're trying to kill us. Reload. Oh, what the fuck is this? What the fuck is this shit? You can't come in here, right? Yeah, you can't come in here. And it was a new... Oh, this is new. We got blood. We got lots of blood. And oh, and lights. Oh, hi. Fuck you. Hi, dead guy. Who died with a surprised look on his face. Now, do we... Press E to play video.
Last day here.
Oh.
I've been working here for...
Nothing bad's gonna happen to this guy, because he's dead in this chair, right? He's probably gonna be okay.
And I finally found a new job. Yay. And I'm here with Mark.
Oh!
Mark?
He's here with Mark. So is this supposed to be Jack? Is this Jack?
Control room again. I better check on him.
Oh, we're playing. Oh, we're this guy. Okay. Mark, where are you? I need you. Do we have a flashlight? We don't have. Oh, what? I didn't do anything. I couldn't do anything. Okay. Yeah, let's just. Taking a corner. So. Now, what do I do? Oh, battery. Oh, battery. Yes. We has battery. Okay. Oh, here's a door. Can we... Oh, fuck. Of course it's locked. Okay, so... Yep. There's that ghost. He just goes back and forth right there. That's a dead end. Please... Oh, this is new. We haven't found this before. What is this? Okay. So... Nope! Oh, fuck! I just ran right into him. Son of a bitch. Okay, so now we have found a couple Easter eggs on the left and a locked door. We found a big computer office thing on the right, and we need to figure out a way to do a little dance, and we need to find a way to unlock the door. So I am going to end it here, and I'm actually going to make the second part where we figure out how to unlock the door. And then hopefully that'll be the end and we'll win. Yay, thumbs up. Not scary at all. All right. So, thank you everybody for watching. I hope you're enjoying this. I really enjoyed the little Easter eggs they had so far. Only found those two. I wonder if there's any more. You don't bother me when I'm up here. I haven't stayed up here for a while, so I don't know. So, thank you everybody so much for watching. Goodbye for now. Until next time.